My name's Morgan Flitner, and I'm from Shell, Wyoming.
I'm here because this $50,000 in cattle is a start to my own operation and could either help me start my own operation or help my family with our operation.
My family lost half of our ranch. This means something to me. This isn't just a competition. This is my livelihood, and I need to fight for it.
I feel like I'm a leader on this team as far as knowing horsepower. I feel like I want to be one of those people that steps up, voices my opinion, and throws my loop at the first horse we think we need.
Morgan took control and had a game plan.
Yeah, she pretty much taking charge of the thing, and looks like she worked harder than anybody.
Yeah, she's busting her tail on this.
Oh, tough luck.
She's really disappointed in herself, too. Yeah.
Super disappointing performance on my part. I feel like my mare showed way better than what I did. I think I let her down. Got off my A game and really kind of, I think, made a little bit of a mess of myself.
Morgan, you took the leadership role, it looked to me. Did you allocate your manpower, send people where you wanted them to go?
Yes, sir.
Was that you?
Yes, sir.
You didn't have anybody on this gate down here. Problem and the mistake was made right there. Because nobody was sent to this gate.
That was my fault.
You just said it, Morgan.
It was my fault.
It was your fault.
I knew better.
Unfortunately, you're not the ultimate cowboy. So gather your personals and hit the trail.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Stepped out there today and put myself on the line. When you're going to put yourself out there, that's what's going to happen. And I'm not going to cut someone's cinch, you know. I made the mistake. I made the call. And I'm going to own up to it.
Wow. That did not see that coming.
Yeah.
I think that just made us weaker right there.
Me too.
Morgan, she's just such a sweetheart and real humble person and true cowgirl.